able to attend your class today due to an emergency. So please review your classmates for the upcoming examination. Thank you.
Then ang time is 5. So, isa-substitute natin siya sa formula na binigay. So, 30,000 times 1 plus 0.03 divided by 4 raised to 4 times 5. Then, pag nilagay na siya sa calc or in-input na siya, ang final answer na natin is 34,535.53.